School was out Thursday at the Leon Hess Comprehensive Secondary School. Health authorities had visited the area last week and conducted an assessment after several mosquito breeding sites were detected. Last year, the island experienced an unprecedented upsurge in cases of dengue fever, and the Ministry of Health believes that residents have now become complacent.
Clogged roof drains, poor drainage systems, and there are some areas where manholes appeared to be blocked. But like I said, though these areas were not breeding, they have the potential to breed mosquitoes.
The Ministry of Health says while the island is in the dry season, it doesn't mean that there isn't a problem with mosquitoes. The Leon Hess Secondary School had complained to the health department about a mosquito infestation.
We have fogged the area more than once, and we have even extended our assessment into the neighborhood. So the Ministry of Health has done what it has to do. We have recommended to the school. We have forwarded them with some recommendations that they need to be implemented.
The school was urged to take additional measures to eliminate any breeding ground for mosquitoes. Dengue fever is spread by Aedes aegypti mosquito, and symptoms include fever, headache, and muscle and joint pains. Reporting for the TBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.